it academically. For the past 2 years, I've been trying to figure this out. Trek has not only taught me to become a better student, but a better person myself. And most importantly, I've been able to use my collaborating skills and in soccer. When I was little, my parents had a rule. I had to play a sport every season. So they put me in basketball, soccer, and a little bit of baseball and t-ball. But soccer was the sport that I grew up playing. 2 years ago, I was a scared little freshman walking into this classroom not knowing what this experience is going to be like. I later ended up realizing that Trek is a project-based learning group. Trek taught me to work with others in groups, that people who never showed up, the people who slacked off, and the people I actually worked well with. And this made me realize that soccer and Trek are similar to one another. This is my aha moment. Realizing that Trek and soccer is both a community with the same purpose, the purpose to make mistakes but then learn from them. From eighth grade to high school, I knew this transition was going to be difficult, and it was. Soccer had changed from just having fun to respecting others on your teammates no matter what, to focusing on the plays, having skill, and to improve. On the other hand, my academics changed from not caring about my grades or my future to worrying about whether or not I got an A or B in a class, and to start thinking about colleges. This transition was difficult because I went from having no homework to homework every day and soccer 6 days a week. When I was able to find the balance between these, I've been able to become a lot more successful, and because of Trek, I will be able to take my collaborating skills further in my sports and in my education. Thank you.